damage. Maximum damage. Hello guys and welcome back to my channel Games. Now we play a real steel world robot boxing, another game with another robot, but it's amazing, really amazing like robot steel. As you can see, the ASURA is my robot. I'm going to play in player versus player or PvP, depend how you want to say, and do it because it been a while since I played this game. It's a pretty hard game, that's pretty true, because your opponents, or my opponents depend, are pretty or pretty strong in zone, like the other side to the robot champions, where you can think, you depend what robot you do, how to want to create your robot. Here are the robots you can only upgrade today, and my brother thanks and play because many are much better than you. Let's see. Now continue in League Game 4. Okay, that's my leaderboard. I am 0 points, but in a few fights I have another score. Now find my opponents. Just click, and my opponent is Aquabot. Almost with me. That's very hard to play. Yeah, I think it's a very epic fight. As you can see in the first battle, what you meant to do is to tell you a beautiful day and keep track of the clip on my channel. I'm leaving you because you have to see what I was able to do in this video. Come on, man, come. Yeah. Look at that ASURA strike. I like so much, man. For full damage. Oh, Tartan above the head. Aquabot is not easy fight. One more to strike and Aquabot is taken. Look at that. It's finished! Aquabot finished his special attack. I like so much. Look at that. No head, man, no head, because I'm ASURA, because I'm the best player in the world. Yeah, ha. Okay, next fight. Yes, my opponent is... I like that. It's like a fat predator. Something like that. Look at that, the face is productive, but the head and the torso is too fat. We'll be right back.
China. He's the ace in the pack, the damage dealer. Always bet on Blackjack. 3, 2, 1, fight. ASURA! Olympus, the world wrestling medal. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Okay guys, thanks for watching and see you soon again with more videos and more games for about these robots. But don't forget to leave a comment in below section or sub to my channel. Have a nice day guys.